You better run fast. I need like 8 racks. One blade may pick out. I'm crazy, I'll admit that. Witchcraft. You better run fast. I need like 8 racks.
What's good, y'all? It's so coming back with another video. Today I'm gonna react to Tyler the Creator, Lemonhead. This is a music video, so I'm gonna start in 3, 2, 1. There we go.
Mr. Bobo was a very talented individual, but I don't think I was doing my best at articulating what I wanted.
Who is that guy? That's the first question I got. Who is that guy with the... I don't even know what instrument that is. Is that a trombone, trumpet?
I know the tuba was too heavy for him, but...
Oh, it's a tuba, it's a tuba.
I needed to get this shit done.
Bro, that is actually live. Imagine if he really played the trumpets when Tyler made this song. Imagine.
Oh, you want to see a pandemic?
Bro, that album was so heat. Like, I would have reacted to it. I would have, but I don't know how to do album reviews for videos. I don't know how to do that.
Heal with the mean view, nice house. If you look out, you can see some eagles and a few yachts. Got a roommate, he won't move out. If you won't smoke, he the cool out. And he drill shit. Got the true out. It's the Wolf Gang, Brooklyn Zoo out. Nigga Wu Tang, you get chewed out.
This man is on a boat again, bro. Remember the last time he made I think the first time he did a bit to one of the songs in the album. One of the songs in the album. He was doing that. He was doing that. I don't know if y'all remember, but he was doing that. This reminds me kind of the same thing that he's doing.
Then we move out, this is flip mode, and they know you're pushing like a douche out. Bitch, I'm cool, and his mouth wet. Now used to stay die, but they sue now. I was too hot. TLC waterfalls on my chest, help me cool. I got 2 minutes.
Wait, is that him? Or is that the old guy?
They catching dust, don't even stall. Ain't no one lemon heads looking like ball. Keep it protect.
I don't even know what he named the song Lemonhead, to be honest. I mean, he said it in the song, but I still don't know. Like, if he would have included some lemons in this video, it would have made sense.
I don't know how much it costs. Shit, I don't know. But I know that stage of me in the show stuck in my ways. They say how so.
Hey, look at the cars. Look at the cars. Look at the cars, man.
Rack on the rose tea.
Bro, this man Tyler's inspirational. He's really riding a bike, an old-time bike. I think that's like the first type of bike ever created. Where is this man riding to? Maybe to the mountains, I don't know. This man looking back like. Alright, but that's the end of the reaction. If y'all enjoyed, hit that sub button right now, and I'm out. Peace.
Hey, can I bother? Can we Thomas the trainer? I think I can. Pull up and water me like I'm dead in revenge. My the beacon face of 2K Sam.